Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are testing two antiviruses against 300 malware samples. First is Avast Free Antivirus, and second is Kaspersky Security Cloud Free Antivirus. You can also watch Avast Free Antivirus test and review, and Kaspersky Security Cloud Free Antivirus test and review. A video link is provided in the description. We are doing three tests with each antivirus. First with disabled protection, second with enabled protection, and third with behavioral analysis test. We will perform a web protection test on these two antiviruses in a separate video with the browser extensions. Because the Kaspersky web browser extension does not work without antivirus. Now we have disabled real-time protection of both the antiviruses. Let's extract malware samples from the zip archive. All the malware samples are now extracted to the desktop. We have a total of 300 malware samples, which includes different file types of different platform like Android, Windows, and Linux. File samples included are APK files, DLL files, EXE files, DOC files, XLS files, ELF files, compressed archive files, etc. Let us start the first scan with disabled protection. After the first scan, items remaining in the folder are 43, including the maltester application. Let's enable the real-time protection, and continue to the second test. Scan, two more threats are removed. So the current count of the malware sample folder is 41. Let's start the third test, the behavioral analysis test, with the help of a malware tester application. We'll be right back. 3 out of 10 malware have been blocked by Avast Antivirus during the behavioral analysis test. After 3 tests with Avast Free Antivirus, 40 malware files are still remaining in the malware sample folder. Our second antivirus in this comparison video is Kaspersky Security Cloud Free Antivirus. Currently, all shields are turned on. Let's disable it before extracting malware sample to the desktop. Please note, same malware samples were used for the Avast test. Let's start the first test with disabled real-time protection. After the first scan, 246 objects are detected by Kaspersky Cloud Antivirus. Let's resolve them. But the problem with the Kaspersky Security Cloud is, it takes more time to resolve the threats. After the first scan, including the malware tester application, 49 items are remaining in the folder. Let's start the second scan on the remaining items with the enabled real-time protection. After the second scan, no more threats were detected by Kaspersky Antivirus. Let's start the third behavioral analysis test with the help of malware tester application. During the behavioral analysis test on the remaining 8 executables files, 4 executables are blocked by Kaspersky Antivirus. So the detection rate is 50%. After all 3 tests with Kaspersky Security Cloud Free Antivirus, The items remaining in the folder are 46. And after all tests with Avast Free Antivirus, the items remaining in the folder were 40. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.